Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. How are you all? Today I'm going to share a quick Indian makeup look which is very simple and very easy to create. So let's start. To start my makeup, I am using this number 7 vitamin C serum. Number 7 gifted me this one and I have been using this for about 1.5 months. I'm not blessed with a very good skin, but I love to take care of my skin. I can tell that my skin is like more smoother and brighter after using this one. The smell is very light and fresh. I love to put this one like before night and also like before putting my makeup, but I wish it was a bigger bottle. Definitely try out if you're looking for a vitamin C serum. And just to color correct my under eye a little bit, I'm using this color corrector from Maybelline. And for this look, I'm not using any foundation. I'm using a tinted moisturizer by number 7. Number 7 gifted me this one and literally this is my first tinted moisturizer. And as you can see, it's not giving you any coverage. It's very lightweight on face, very moisturizing one and giving it a nice glow as you can see. But as you people know, I always love to use a high coverage foundation, especially for party. I definitely go for a full coverage, but this one is good for day-to-day use. If you want, you can give it a try. And for concealer, I'm using the Rimmel Match Perfection Concealer. This is like my go-to like concealer nowadays and it's very easy to apply. Also, it comes with a brush, so I'm really liking this one. And to get little coverage, I'm using this MAC Studio Fix Powder Foundation in the shade NC42. And this combo is like my recent favorite. It's very easy to do your makeup by like with a tinted moisturizer and a powder foundation. And for my brow, I'm using this L'Oreal Brow Definer and I'm the shade Dark Brunette, I think. I'm going to mention all the details in the link in the description box, so go and check out if you are wondering. For my waterline, I'm using the Maybelline Lasting Drama Eye Pencil. And for a quick eye makeup, I'm taking the Modern Renaissance palette and taking this 2 shade as my transition shade and applying it on my crease in a back and forth motion very quickly. And I'm taking another golden shade from this same palette and applying it all over my eyelids using my finger. And that's it. This is my eye makeup for today and it looks really good, you know. When it comes to eyeliner, I really scared to do that. Sometimes I messed, so usually I love to do winged eyeliner if I have time. But when I'm in rush, I prefer to do a simple liner because I don't want to mess with that. Sometimes it's happen like it, one is go like little high, one is go little low, and somehow I messed with that. So I prefer to go with a simple line. And I'm going to put lots of mascara and yeah. I'm adding a little bit of blush, and highlighter is a must if you are doing a like Indian makeup. And this one is my like recent favorite. I got like 3 or 4 months back and the price is also very good and the quality is really superb as compared to a high-end makeup brand. And yeah, before putting my lipstick, I love to outline my lip. If you are not doing this, do it. It will make lots of difference. And yeah, I thought to match a dark maroon lipstick, but I was not able to find it. So I went for this. This one is like Monte Carlo by NYX Soft Matte Collection. And that's it. I'm going to put some bindi, some jhumkas, some bangles. And trust me, literally I did this makeup within 5 or 6 minutes. And I really love this one, how it turned out. And yeah, and definitely I'll remind you all, enter for the giveaway. It's going on till May 10th. And thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe and to give a big thumbs up. See you in my next one. Till then, bye bye, take care.